Taylor Swift fan have been divided over her brand new revenge track with many believing it to be direct at rival Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. Why someday try look what you made me do as a catty new track and powerful new direction for the pop star. But her criticism the hard lyric and direct attack on the power couple. Taylor Swift is such a whiny idiot. This is garbage and so is her lame gap at Kanye and Kim. Or because she got caught Taylor Swift Kanye. One detractor wrote on Twitter, "Yip this Taylor track is bad. Kim ruin her repeat and her ability to write a good melody." Posted another, "I actually thought Taylor Swift was talented can stand her though but look what you made me do is trash." kimwebstreet@kimwebstreet.com/25/jasmine@jasmine.julet25/2017 love that Taylor took a Jason line and made it the title of a track to diss Kanye or Kim or whatever in all in for the beef. jackson@jasmine.julet25/2017 oh Taylor can come to phone right now. Why, oh, cautious date and then I cream so hard in my car that I enter the T-ha dimension. alistair@wastairaut25/2017 Swift fan saw the track as the star ultimate revenge after Kardashian publicly posted an audio recording of her phone call with West on Twitter last year, in which they discussed the lyric to his track. Famous Taylor was out there taking note when Stan Twitter thought Kim ended her, wrote one person. Taylor Swift is coming for blood. kardashian.com/famous.taylor-was-out-there-taking-note-when-satan-twitter-thought-kim-ended-her-wrote-one-person Sun were quick to speculate if the repeat high was a reference to the time she was throw with snake emojis following her fight with West. Swift and West reunited their fight last year when Swift denied West claimed that he had sought her permission to use the lyric I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex while I made that be famous. West why Kardashian then claimed Swift totally approved the lyric in an interview with GQ and later posted a recording of the unlaid phone conversation between the artists.